Right. He's going to skate in behind the goal line, looking to set things up. Here's Harper. His pass across the blue line. Over to Brown. His shot goes just wide. Now Harper tries to find it on the far side. Another shorthanded chance here for the Stars. It's Kaedyn Long. Kaedyn Long gets his second shorthanded goal of the season. And he's tied it up 1-1.